All right, how's everybody doing? Welcome. I am Rhino Monster GC. This is Expeditions, a Mudrunner game. A side game. This is not the same as SnowRunner, Mudrunner. It's not a sequel to those games, but it is something that is very much the same formula, but it's more expeditions. You go out, explore, get your truck up to your updated to the way you need it to get to the each landmark points and all this fun stuff going through. First time playing the game myself. We're doing the early access as part of the Supreme Edition, I believe it is. Sit back, sit tight, like, comment, and subscribe. As always, let's jump into the game and check things out.
Sure, I agree. Can you retire mentor? Sure, you can steal shit from my system.
Alright, new game. Co-op's coming soon. Mod settings. I'm not sure about the audio. So we're gonna axe the music. We're not 100% sure if the audio is copyrighted or not. So we'll just take that out of there. Visuals, motion blur on. We'll probably be taking the motion blur off. Fidelity, turn on fidelity. Enhancement, filter, or off. Fidelity, sharpening, off, on. We'll keep it on for now. First person, looks all good. Film grain, yeah, we're probably going to fix all that. Warning, yeah, accept. Yeah. Audio off, HUDs, we'll keep everything there. Controllers, vibration on. Keep all that as is. I have not attached my steering wheel, but as you can see, it does support steering wheels. So definitely check those out. Drive around with your steering wheel. Steering mode controller. High driver's hands. High that. Language English. System measurements metric. Sure, metric feet doesn't matter to me. It's not like I'm going to see the difference. Looks good to me. Settings look good. All right, credits. We don't need daily start. Don't have to worry about that. We're going to go right into the new game. Open pros, message. Yeah. Let's do this. Empty slot. So we can have up to four different sessions. This is the PS5 version, by the way. Just a heads up to that. So we're playing the PS5 version of this game. Whew. I'm a fan of SnowRunner. I never played Mudrunner, but I'm a fan of SnowRunner. Another SnowRunner friend of mine. That turned me onto a SnowRunner. I didn't think I was okay, but I actually adored it and absolutely have been playing it. I've not been modding or anything. I just don't finish the base game. So there's like 900 tasks to do. I think I'm only at like 250 at the moment in that game. So I got lots to do in that game still. But this one caught my attention. I am looking forward to jumping into this and taking things out to go. So we'll make my playlist. All the videos are vision related. So definitely you can jump in at any time and check them out. You've gone and all that other fun stuff. Before jumping to your first expedition, learn the basics of driving. Sound good? R2 is starting. To release the handbrake. X. All right, start moving forward, R2, and directions. Boom. All right, thanks for watching. That was the end of the session. No, that was just a quick one. Just a quick one. All right, keep following the quest for progress. All-wheel drive. To move further, you will need to engage all wheel drive, making a traverse any rough terrain much easier at a cost of higher fuel consumption. To engage all-wheel drive, hold R1 and then press circle. All right. Nosed it right there. Thank God we know what we're doing, eh? If you are completely stuck, you must engage the differential lock. This will help a lot in order to you to have to shift to lower gear. Hold R1 and shift with the right stick, lower gear, and then press square. All right, so R1. lower gear. Game, the game looks really nice. Looks really, really nice. We made it. All right. Enter exchange mode. On the left is your vehicle inventory, and the right is the resource area. Select the quest item, add it to the vehicle's inventory, and close the menu. Okay. What do we need? I'm so confused. What are we supposed to move over? Resource stone. I'm assuming. Okay, we got fuel. No. Transfer. Okay, we're good. Hold R1 to shift to auto mode. All right, auto mode. Press L2 to reverse. What, we're not going to go through all those rocks? Adjust the pressure depending on the type of terrain. Improve traction, but at a cost of a higher fuel consumption. All right, so open the tire inflation system, menu down on the D-pad, then reduce the pressure. All right, so going up, reduce the pressure. Confirm. All right, so we reduce the pressure. Nosed it again. Refueling expeditions will take you across long distance. For this, we recommend taking fuel canisters with you. L1 refueling. Spin much more when the tires are fully inflated. If your vehicle is damaged, use spare parts to repair the damaged components. Alright, so hold L1. Inventory. misses. Okay, cool. All right. Oh, whoa. Okay, interact with the main office. Smackaroos. All right, head to the headquarters. They could have put that on one line, or they could drop two and put headquarters on one line. A bit of a UI design. Oops. All right, so we got time session 4 minutes, distance 4 hours, use fuel 17, damage taken none. First trip. All right. So that was the tutorial. Tune in to next week when we actually play the game. No, we're going to make a ton of videos on this for sure. Select a drop-off region. A little Colorado is the perfect place to hone your skills. Close. It's the only one that's open right now. So we're going to Little Colorado. All right. Expeditions are the main missions. Progress through the game and earn various rewards by completing them. Okay, cool. Codex, yeah, don't need that. All right. Free roam is... okay, so I guess we have to, like, unlock everything and then free roam for this area will be unlocked. All right, first expedition. Jack screws that up. So, select. First expedition is your first assignment. You have to go to the mountains and install a radio module that will improve the signal quality at the base. Be careful, the road is not easy. All right, difficulty, easy. Distance, 1,000. Truck, off-road. Terrain, high differences. Height differences. Other terrain, watery terrain. Requirements, jackscrew, sideboard. Payments, 2 grand. Rewards, look like we might get a truck. Show all the rewards. Okay. Ooh, what do we get? Okay, we get a truck. We get logistic cans. We get some signs, dude. I don't know. All right. Trucks. So trucks, take at least one truck. Team commission, right? Truck. All right. This list of your vehicles, different types of vehicles will be suited for different types of trains. No kidding. All right, so what do we got here? Step 310 SE. There's an upgrade available. Cargo. Okay, we got one of these. Cargo. That looks interesting. Kind of like that. Okay, that's going to keep us on power. It's pretty much the same as this one. Fuel consumption is a little bit better. Power. Then we got these little guys here, which is what we're going to get as a reward. And then we got the number is A minus. So, a little less on the power. We need something with a sideboard, right? So, inventory. Okay, so we need to bring one of these. And maybe last one thing. But we need one of those in the inventory. And we need a frame module. Short flathead. Short sideboard. Well, it's free, so we're going to use this. Okay. Rim. Ooh, what all different rims we got here? Ooh. Oh, this one's got little spikes on it. Kind of like these. Can we use them? Use them. Front. Okay, this is what we got on. Oh, jeez. Look at the... Got some fancy stuff here. Roof. Here. Mount. Miscellaneous. Okay. This is a paint job. Pretty straightforward. They didn't really do too much different in the games. That's pretty standard. Exterior stickers. Look where you're driving. They're locked. You can't put them on there anyways. Engine. Okay, gearbox, okay, suspension, okay, tires, not much we can, oh, holding. Yeah, not much we can do there. Winchy poo, diff lock, it's already on, snorkel me. All right, so we're going to try this truck, as is. We're good. All right, map remove, select. Okay, we got our cargo, resources. That is good. I don't know what else we're supposed to do here. Oh, here we go, deploy. Okay, we're on the wrong page. All right, let's try this. Start expedition. We're doing our first expedition. All right, good. There we go. We just had, oh man, that would be funny.
should be used to navigate the train. Use the new map for this.
Okay.
Boom.
Well, the map looks pretty looking pretty good. Get to the exam pond. That's there. So can we still do the old GPS dots? Let me see here. Alright, move, delete a waypoint, add this niche point. Okay, so that's, we still can, but it's just sounder to determine the depth of the bodies of the bodies we're about to cross. Water body.
The depth of the bodies.
Alright, so we need the this one. All-wheel drive not on. Why? Yes. Alright. There's water on the road, right?
I'm going to hit the wrong button forever in this game.
I wonder if there's a camera that goes with the drone. Okay, we droned it. Exit the drone and continue the search using the vehicle. Oh, triangle. Okay, so R1 triangle. Use the winch to get your vehicle out of trouble. Attach it to natural elements to pull your or your own anchor and pull. Trees are common and useful. Which winch points? Be careful; they can break. Press triangle to attach the winch. Oh, we're dying on fuel, I think. Or no, tire pressure. You can also find a winch in the device. See the tires squish. Deliver surprise. Sometimes the next missions you will have to complete quest items deliveries or complete structure construction. Okay. A radio has been moved. Look around using the binoculars. Okay, devices. Binocs. Okay, what am I looking for? Oh, you have discovered a new airdrop. Binoculars are a great way to explore on the map, useful places, or convenient paths for vehicles to pass. Oops. Button again. Mini map. Alright, locate at the marked area on the map and then scout it. Okay. I think this is us. Fine. Is this us? That's us. Ah, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna go over here. Okay, let me do that so I know where we're going. Drone, you can discover unexplored parts of it. Complete waypoint. Use the drone to discover. Okay. Reuse the devices. Drone meat. Good. At any time during the expedition, you can recover your vehicle to the field base. Open mini map. Find and choose the field base and use recover. So, field base, and then recover. Head. quarters. All right, so now we got Arizona and Carpathians. All right, we're going to stick in the little guy. We'll stay here. Okay, so now we unlocked these other ones, nearby areas. Metal detector. Okay, let's try that. Okay, so we need a car for this. Metal detector requirement. Okay, so we got these two new little cars here. That's our truck that we've been using. The other two pretty much identical trucks. We got the 310E and the 310SE, which has just a little bit more power. Just a wee bit. And we got this little guy, the Lone Star. I'm tempted to whip around on this thing. It's not very strong, but we don't have anything stronger. Everything's just a stand. Oh, B minus gets in here. Okay, let's try. Okay, we're gonna try this guy. Alright, devices. So we need. We need a metal detector. Check. Got some sexy rims that we can change. Alright, we can put the red ones back on. We're good with that. Engine. Yeah, there's not much because we haven't found anything yet. Okay. Any other color jobs in this? Yeah, let's go. Okay, so that's the default. Yeah, let's go. Let's use this one. Why not? Alright, so we've got that. Need some inventory. Inventory, yes. Wrench finder. Cap. Camcorder. Beacon. Okay, we're gonna bring it back through because that gets us up and over. Spare parts or fuel. Do we take fuel with us just in case? And we can use fuel? Buy. Add additional fuel. Includes 50 liters. Okay. Gas tank. I'm good with that. Let's just go. Hey, but yeah. No clue. -1,000, -1,000. Alright. Shoulder words. What are we gonna get out of this? Not much other than that, I grant. Exit expeditions looks like screen cancel. No, deploy. No deploy. Add all the words. Deploy. Start expedition. Let's do this.
Everywhere it's putting us. Not a clue.
Alright, so we have here. So where are we going? Okay, this is where we're going. We're going over here. Nearby areas. Use med tracker in a specific area. Okay, so I gotta go all over here. Why can't we just recover and do that? Okay, I wanna drive around. Okay, it looks like we're gonna have to go this way, come around here. Go through here, go through here, go through here, go through here. Go here, through here. That down there, through here. The top's probably down the way. Alright, see how we do this. Alright, so we're doing this. And I gotta get used to which buttons you use for these. Okay, we're gonna go through here, through here. Through here, through here. We're gonna go through here. Through here, through here. More over here. across over here. Up here, right here, up here.
Alright, let's get to there. I see it.
This has all the cars going.
Heavy.
I'm going to drive and I'm going to get way off the cliff. Ooh. Ooh, I see a truck. We see a truck. How do I do this? Do this. Aha. We can't zoom in. Oh, we already are fully zoomed in. Okay, well, we have a truck. Ooh, okay. This is the fly zone. Okay, so we do have a truck here. Interesting. Let me... Ooh, okay. Definitely got to keep an eye on the terrain. Definitely. Whoa, 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 whoa. How you doing? Can we can't switch trucks or anything like that, eh? No. Well, I'm not pulling that out with this car. It's because it's not going to happen. Just not going to happen. All right. So we know there's a truck nearby. No. Ah, crap. Let's flatten the tires a bit. Diff lockeroo. Oh yeah, we can't. Oh, yeah, we got to go into low. Ah, what are you doing? Low gear. Okay, no, let's not do that because we just can't do that. Yeah, we can't do that. All right, we're losing. Okay, we're in a bad spot right here. There's a big rock in my way. All right, just gun it forward. All right, now, oh, there's no diff on this car. Shit. See, I'm not one of those streamers that I'm going to edit this out. We're going to keep this in. We're just going to show you how bad it is.
Thank you.
Wow, this is, the physics in this is like super bouncy all over the place. All right, do we need to fix anything? Oh yeah, the engine. Yeah, the engine took a beating. Sorry. Won't be the last time I'm gonna hurt you. Come on, get over there. Come on. You can do it. You got this. Oh, no. Back it up. Oh, this is tricky. All right. Come on, don't lose the wheels. There we go. Man, these bushes are pretty tough. All right, let's fill our tires back up. Whew, this is challenging. Oh, there's the lights. Okay, we do have lights. Oh, didn't even see that. Don't. This thing's super bouncy, man. Super bouncy. Okay. All right. This is going to be, this might be tough. This might be a tough one. I don't think we're going to cross here. I think we did a bad choice. Mind you, if I could just get onto this part, I should be good. Or do we turn right or left? And then try to wiggle our way around? No, because we're gonna screw up right there. All right, let's see what we can do here. Let's also see how bad this current is. It's actually not that bad. Not that bad at all. All right, should we go cross over and get? There's a ford in here. Super blind or whatever. Right, so we could go up here. Gold mine. Could go up here to get whatever that is. But we'll wait. We'll just go through here because we still have to stumble over this. This might be challenging here. Alright, let's do this. Put it into low gear. Come on. Maybe I should have brought one of those liquid things.
I don't know.
I think we might be a little bit pooped. Let's get that one back wheel up. Apparently, I got the truck in a weird spot. Alright, we're gonna flip the truck. We're gonna flip it. We're flipping it. Apparently, we can still move. Nope, nope. Yeah, we're dead. We're dead. Awesome. Alright, well, clear the route, and let's just click this and recover you there. Since this is where we're supposed to be anyways. Made it. Alright, so what do we need to do? If the indicator on the metal detector turned white, it means that our objects should search within the radius of 200 meters. A metal detector gives you information about the location and range of objects. Red resources, blue items, green objects. Can't drive with this on. Supposed to go into this spot. Okay, let's see what's nearby. Oh, I have to get used to these buttons. Okay, we gotta go that way regardless. Okay. Doesn't really tell you how far. Just says, hey, there's green stuff that way, there's blue stuff that way, and whatever is red that way. didn't see that. All right, let's straighten this truck out a bit. All right. Trade. What do you got here? Sure, I'll take it. I'll take it. All right. Find upgrades. Green signals. Find resources. Red signals. All right. Be careful how I back up here. Let's get somewhere over here. All right, let's deploy it again. Check if we're close to anything. Detect. Okay, so we got some upgrades in front of us, I think. So let's go that way. Nope. Almost flipped the damn truck again. All right, how far do we have to go? Or do we have to go up the hill? Detect. Oh, it is up the hill. Or is it around the hill? I think it might be up the hill. High range gearbox with increased gear count, top speed, and fuel efficiency with the expense of low scope. This item can be equipped in the garage customization, not available for the current truck. Show the truck is the TUZ16. Alright, so now we're gonna go. Drive with this on. Thank you. gentleman later was next to me playing. Is just around the corner here. All right, we got our reward. Head to headquarters. We'll do that. All right. Here we go. We got two expeditions done so far. Again, thank you very much for tuning in. We got more videos coming, so definitely check it out.